This is for Year 12 Methods. It's MOV 2017 Exam 1 Question 2A. Find the time for the first maximum depth. So this is normally a maximum minimum question. Therefore, take the derivative, set it equal to 0. But when you've got a sine or a cos, there's lots and lots and lots of times we get maximums. So how about we just consider its median is 5, the amplitude is 5, it's a cosine, would normally start up at 10, but it's going to start down here, and this will be one complete cycle. I can see where the first maximum is. If I consider the period and halve it, I'm going to find the time that it's at its first maximum. So 2 pi divided by pi on 8, so the period equals 16, therefore at 8, t equals 8, will be the first maximum. So yes, maximum and minimum questions can be achieved by taking the derivatives, but sometimes endpoints, and also sometimes considering the maximum and minimum possible values of the sine and cosine, it might be done a bit quicker.